Russell County, big rivalry game. A little different this time around than in the past. You know, Russell County is usually our big rival outside of the region and district. So a lot of the region and district, we play rivalry games. You know, there's always a chance you play them in the tournament, win or go home. It's the first time really we've played Russell County in a tournament situation. So, you know, it's a win game. If not, you know, you go home. But again, that's a big rivalry game. That's what makes it fun, though. It's going against each other. You know, communities going against each other. We don't like Russell County. They don't like us, but that's how it should be. So we should be trying to beat them. Whoever wins comes out on top. But about tonight's game, one problem they could really give us is size. Because most teams we play, we're either bigger somewhere, either guard or inside. But, you know, they got Serrato, he's as big as Isaiah. They got Gosser, he's as big as Coomer. But then when it comes to their guards, outside of Dawson, their guards are a lot bigger than ours. You know, they're 6'2", 6'3", across the board. We're about 6 foot. So we're just going to have to rebound and defend. If we do both of those at a high level, I think we'll be okay.
I think the atmosphere will be good. I think it'll be pretty full in there. Hope it's loud. Hope it's a good game.
Since we're neighboring counties, all the players know each other. So it's always a packed house and it's always a dogfight. So I'm hoping we come out on top.
What did I say in practice today? Two missed free throws is a turnover. All right, layups, man. This game shouldn't even be close. All right, don't give it. If they score a layup, make them finish over you. Don't give them and one. Don't give them 3 points from the free throw line. If we go 81 again, or the blue 40, when I come in with Wayne and Carter and them, I know we're going to it. All right, get one trap unless they throw ball side, and then we'll get out of it, and then you're back 15 switch. Take everything away. Now, offensively, while y'all are here, they come in at 3-2. Good shots. But you gotta shoot the open shot. Dawson, you gotta shoot it. Blaine, you gotta shoot it. All right, Coomer, you're working short corner. You're not posting. You're working the short corner right here, or you can flash. All you gotta do is get the ball in the paint. You can score every time. We're not going in there. We're standing 8 feet from the goal, just looking at it and saying, all right, what's the ball? When we had that flurry, a bunch of jump shots, that's what happened. We didn't attempt to get a rebound. You know, we didn't play our best, especially first half. We was up 16, left a lot of stuff out there, missed layups, missed free throws, but length really bothered them. And then, you know, we still got cleaned up too many times there to late in the game. We put them on the foul line, but again, good good win over here. Russell County's a good basketball team. You know, they got good players all over, and number 12 and 10, they really shoot the ball well. 12 got hot there late, so just, you know, we just got to do a better job cleaning up stuff. And I didn't think we rebounded the ball real well tonight, but I got to give a shout out to Isaiah, 22 points, 19 rebounds. That's a big thing. And Carter White hit two big threes. We was up 11, he hit two, put us up 17. And Connor, team executed a nice play coming out of a quarter, and Connor hit a three at the top, put us up 20. I thought that pretty well sealed the deal. Yeah, it's Mr. Mustang Mash, I'm a-